Xin chào tất cả quý thầy cô giáo, chào tất cả các em học sinh. Hôm nay chúng ta lại quay trở lại với chương trình tiếng Anh lớp 11. Và như những tiết trước cô đã giới thiệu với các em, để học tốt chương trình tiếng Anh lớp 11, các em cần phải chuẩn bị cho cô hai quyển sách. Một, sách học sinh tiếng Anh lớp 11. Hai, sách bài tập tiếng Anh lớp 11. Các em lưu ý giúp cô, ở trang bìa 4 của quyển sách, các em sẽ có một thẻ cào để vào phần mềm IC Books. Nếu các em chưa có sách, các em hãy truy cập vào trang web www.icbooks.vn để được hỗ trợ. Chúc các em có một tiết học hiệu quả. Now, let's start with speaking Unit 3, Becoming Independent. And today, we come to study skills you need to be independent. But before we come to new lesson, I would like to track your old lesson. Now, as you can see in reading, time management skill. So, benefit of management skill is that you have a not feel very stressed when exam date are approaching. And the second is act more independently and responsibly. And third one is get better grade at school and have more time for families and friends. And how about step to develop? Step to develop is that first one, make plans. The second is prioritize activities. And number three is that develop routines. Now we come to new lesson. Speaking, first one, matching, activity one.
One, the table below presents the skills teens need to develop in order to become independent and the reason why those skills are necessary. Work in pairs, discuss and match the skills with the appropriate lessons.
Now, read through skills from number 1 to number 7. And the reason from A to G, and then matching. First one, finding information, I match with D, because you think independently and make informed decision. Two, getting around on your own, I match with F. You don't depend on others to go to places and take responsibility for being late. Three, coping with loneliness, so we match with E. Lacking this skill may make you feel depressed and you may make the wrong decision about your life. Number three, we match what E. Four, general housekeeping. So we match what A. Activities such as doing the laundry or cleaning the house are important daily routines. Five, health and hygiene. So number five, we match what G. Because keeping your body healthy and clean will make you feel happy and more confident. Six, problem solving. So number six is what B. You gain confidence in your ability to make good decisions and don't avoid issues. And number seven, interpersonal communication. We match what C. You communicate effectively and get along well with people around you. So press on submit button.
Now, to help you practice, we come to activity 2, completion.
Two, Lan and Ming are talking about what they think are the most important skills they need in order to be independent. Use the words in the box to complete their conversation. Then practice it in pairs.
Now read through the conversation. Lan say, Min, which of the life skills do you think are the most important? In my opinion, coping with is the most important skill. So the first one, loneliness. Second, really? Why do you think so? Because lacking this skill may make you feel depressed and I may make the wrong. So number two is Interpersonal communication. Interpersonal communication. About my life. What about you? Which of the skills are the most important for you? So number three, decision skills, because they can help me to. So number four is communicate effectively and get along well with people around me. Press the submit button to track your answer.
Now, after completing the information into the conversation, now we come to make a similar conversation. If you want to be independent, which of the skills in Wong are the most important for you? Waking has used the ideas in Wong to have a similar conversation as the Wong in 2.
3. If you want to be independent, which of the skills in Wong are the most important for you? Working pairs use the ideas in Wong to have a similar conversation as the Wong in 2.
Now, in this activity, you make a similar conversation with your partner and you can consult the information on IC books. For example,
Wong, which of the life skills do you think are the most important? In my opinion, problem solving is the most important skill. Really? Why do you think so? In my opinion, problem solving is the most important skill. Because you gain confidence in your ability to make good decisions and don't avoid issues. What about you?
Yeah? And you can press on show's answers to know more information. Yeah, Hương, which of the life skills do you think are the most important? In my opinion, problem solving is the most important skill. Really? Why do you think so? Because you gain confidence in your ability to make good decisions and don't avoid issues. What about you? Finding information. Because it can help me to think independently and make informed decisions.
Now, I would like to introduce you some basic life skills teenagers to gain independent from their parents. First one, work skills. Second one, transportation skills. Third one, goal setting skills. Fourth one, emotion regulation skills. Fifth one, the ability to deal with emergency. Sixth one, basic household management. And seven, financial skills. And we've just finished speaking of Unit 2, Becoming Independent. And in speaking, we studied skill you need to be independent. At home, review speaking of Unit 2 and prepare listening. And in the listening, we studied how parents help you become independent. Don't forget to access IC books to practice. Good luck. Goodbye for now.